was addressed personally to George Oldfield, and he took it personally.
George Oldfield came to the house with the actual tape. We all sat down and he played it to us.
I'm Jack. I see you are still having no luck catching me. I have the greatest respect for you, George. But Lord, you are no nearer catching me now than 4 years ago when I started.
You were convinced it was the Ripper.
You know now that we are definitely looking for a man who originated in the North East.
Even from the first words, like, it's not him. It's obvious it's not him. I was with him for 30 minutes, walking up that road. This man was Mr. Jordy. He had a Yorkshire accent, quite a high-pitched voice. So I know for a fact it wasn't him, no way, not in a million years.
Are you fairly convinced he comes from Sunderland?
It was George Oldfield, to be quite honest. I don't think other senior officer dare say anything, because George was gruff, grumpy. He was the boss.